On a year-over-year basis, we're looking at maybe 37% increase in food prices. That's huge, and it's particularly focused, magnified for poor, for the poor, because they spend more of their money, or what little money they may have, it goes to food. And so when the food prices go up, it means they eat less and have less money for anything else, for schooling. And so that means that it's really an unfair kind of crisis. It hits the poorest the hardest.